The mono. Guys, welcome to Live and Direct. So how did you find your performance?
I really enjoyed it.
But before we get into it, introduce yourselves as a collective right now, because it's a four-piece band. Introduce yourself. Your left, but my right.
I'm James, and I play bass.
I'm Jack, I play guitar and lead vocals.
I'm Harris, I play guitar.
You play the drums? What kind of drums?
It's a good music.
So how long have you been doing the drums
One of them small plastic ones. Yeah.
I'm always.
So if you had an opportunity to go on tour with the big city, would you like to go and be like the main drummer of the big city? Calling you out, darling. Calling you out. So let's go to the left now. So talk to me about.
Should I just keep on?
Well, I play lead guitar and I've been playing for about the last 2 years, I think. But it's because I grew up and my dad played it. My dad played it and my brother played it, so I'm forced into
family
it.
Family generation, yeah, you have to play these or you get smacked.
Yeah. I like Hendrix, I play Hendrix a lot. And a bit of John Mayer as well.
Okay, as a big fan, I've heard that you're a big fan of One Direction. Did you feel like them breaking up, everything that was an opportunity for you to join them?
Yeah, I'm glad you gave me the opportunity. I've got a world exclusive for you now, and I'm auditioning for the bacon.
Right, let's hear it. No, on camera. What have you got?
Can I get some backing from that?
Let's go. I'm being serious.
No, I'm real good. I'll give you one exclusive. I can't give you that.
So, lead vocalist, who's been your inspiration as a
So I really admire like singer-songwriters, so say like obviously I know you get the joke when they're cheering, but that's someone you look up to as well, the singer.
It's so good,
singer,
because
I don't know what's the best voice, but you try and make it like, make, you know, brightness and make it all get sorted, so I think I look for the cheering. Although he's maybe too good for me, maybe I'm not struggling to be able to so I give it to him.
And back to Ed Sheeran in the place. So, if you had an opportunity to kind of meet your idol now,
well, see, I actually met my idol this year. It sounds really cheesy, but from the guys from the Boston.
Jesus!
From like an early age, all for women. But it's because it's from an early age, so that's been like the music that got me into instruments. So, I met these guys. Did you guys like, I saw this music video and that was amazing. They say they'll be here as we did. So they now know.
Love that. So how can guys contact you guys? Any social networks, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram?
It gets on Facebook / the official and everything's there.
That's right.